Yeah.
I guess that's from drought.
Yeah. It is. And it's been a very serious situation for them over there. But the good news is that this weekend they'll look for a chance for some rain. But we are going to be looking for a red flag warning for western Oklahoma for the next 2 days. Mm. So it may get a little bit worse before it gets better. Okay, so back here at home, though, we aren't under any sort of wind advisory or warning, but we are under a freeze warning this morning. And so we're starting our day off with our temperatures below freezing. It is a very cold start, much, much colder than it should be for this time of year. 29 degrees is that current temperature at the airport. Winds coming in out of the west right now at 10 miles an hour. And again, the freeze warning pretty much all of Green Country. That, of course, includes Tulsa County as well. So those temperatures are in the 20s and 30s. We're below freezing pretty much everywhere. A couple areas down to the south are above freezing, but 29 here at the airport, 28 in Pryor, right at freezing there in Grove. It's 32 degrees for you. And with these winds coming in out of the north, we are seeing that wind chill down about 20 degrees here in Tulsa, about 21 degrees for the wind chill over in Stillwater. So you need the jacket as you head out the door this morning. You're going to want it probably for the first half of the day. It gets a little bit better later on this afternoon, but for the first half of the day, we'll see north winds. We'll look for mostly clear skies. Then those winds start to shift. They'll be out of the south later on. They'll still stay relatively light. For our friends, again, off in western Oklahoma, they're going to be looking for some pretty strong winds today. But here in eastern Oklahoma, relatively light south winds at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Highs will get up into the upper 50s to low 60s. So this is warmer than where we were on Sunday. But we see a big bump in the temperatures between today and tomorrow. And tomorrow, those temps should be a good 20 degrees warmer than what we'll see this afternoon. We'll start off tomorrow morning already warm too. Tonight getting down only into the upper 40s to low 50s. And then again tomorrow afternoon we'll be seeing those highs get up into the low 80s. So today's relatively comfortable. You'll see sunshine, light winds, dry conditions. Temperatures still about 10 degrees below average, but warmer than the weekend. So you're up to about 61 at 3 o'clock. 62 is that expected high later on today. And again tomorrow we're going to be in the low 80s. Then a dry front moves through as we head into Wednesday. It's going to shift the winds around and then it'll drop temperatures back down. But we're not expecting any rain really at all this week. It'll be the weekend that we see an increased chance for widespread showers and a few thunderstorms across parts of the area heading into Saturday and Sunday.